be so hard on yourself, you know? I mean, you're here following your dreams. You've always wanted to be an actress. And she supported you. I mean, she knew where your heart was.
Having conversations.
I know, Tori, I know. It's just so hard, you know? Like, she, like, raised me. She always supported me, you know? And just, I didn't even know it got this bad. I should have just at least visited her this year.
I know, but you can't beat yourself up over it now. I mean, look, now is the time for you to be the actress you were meant to be. That's what she would have wanted.
You know what? You're right. Thank you, honey. I gotta get myself together. Hold on. So what's on the agenda for today?
It's a surprise. So look, run over there. Go grab us a table at the diner, and I'm gonna be right back.
I like.
All right, I'll be right back.
Hello, hi, Miss.
Mi suo ordine, prego.
Thank you.
Arrivederci.
Grazie.
Hey, lady.
Hey.
Look what I have.
What?
Two tickets to New York's most exclusive sample sale. Happens once a year, and you and me are going.
You suck. I mean, gosh, I wish I would have known. I mean, but honey, I really gotta watch my cash.
You can't miss an opportunity like this.
I haven't even heard back from that audition I was supposed to go on Friday. That's really big bank.
Look, I know the New York, like, acting scene can be cutthroat and everything, but you just gotta stay positive. You're gonna get this.
Okay. I'll just buy a small cheer me up and pray to the gods that I get this role.
That's what I like to hear.
Let's see what you got here. Dude, there's nothing in here.
You gotta be kidding me, right?
No.
Oh my god, I had this friend of a friend who had this guy at a warehouse who was supposed to hook us up. I just paid $100 for those tickets to go shopping. Alright, this isn't gonna stop us, Epic. We're gonna go to the boutique around the corner, and we're gonna take you shopping, because you deserve to be happy.
Jill, can I ask you a question?
Yeah, sure.
I can't shake this feeling, you know, that I feel like I abandoned my grandmother. I should have and could have been there for her more.
Your grandmother would have wanted this, you know. You've gotta follow your dreams. I mean, you called her every day. You were there for her. She knew you were there for her. And when people die, we always have these kinds of regrets. And she didn't tell you because she wanted you to be focused. I mean, you did what you could. And now it's time for you to shine and be the actress that you're supposed to be. All right?
Thanks, sweetie.
All right, let's go shopping. Alone in the darkness. My bed's a different life.
Thank you, honey. I'll see you later.
I'll see you.
Right?
Love you. Mwah. Bye.
The hardest part.
You roll out of bed and down on your knees. And for a moment you can hardly breathe, wondering why's she really here. Is she standing in my room? No, she's not, 'cause she's gone, 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 gone.
Missed you over these past years. It took you a lot of courage to pick up and track to New York to reach for the sky and believe in yourself. It's what I tried to teach you over the years, and I'm very, very proud. I wished I was around to see you through this great journey called life. This disease consumes me. This past year was terrible. And what kept me going were your letters and phone calls. They made me smile, the only joy I had anymore to come from. I know it's hard for you to understand why I don't have the nurses call you. I don't want to distract you. I've been honored to know you and to raise you. You are a bright young lady who has the world at her feet. I know New York is an expensive place to live. It was important for me to let you be independent, to learn how to manage on your own, to struggle. It's what brings us greater appreciation in life for the little things. You made it so far, and to help you going forward, I'm leaving a significant trust in your name. I want this money to aid you through life's big moments. Moments I will miss dearly. I have one request of you, that you live your life to the fullest, keep your head high, and appreciate everything with love and kindness. I love you dearly. No, you won't, 'cause you're gone, gone, gone.